For Nightline, I'm Ted Koppel.
Hey, great show, Ted.
Thanks, Brian.
Hey, Ted, listen, there's a guy in the green room who really needs to talk to you.
Look, I just don't have time.
I know, Ted, but listen, it's different this time. He says that he's related to you.
Good to see you, Ted. It's been a long, long time.
You know this guy?
Yes, I know him. He's my brother.
I'll leave you guys alone.
How have you been, Randy? Can't complain. I've been detailing speedboats in the Gulf and dealing a little pot on the side to make ends meet. You know, anytime you want, I can get you a job here.
Go straight to hell. Don't condescend to me. You know, the first day I show up stoned or pinch some chick's ass, you'll have to fire me.
You're right. I guess you're right. You still smoking those filterless cigarettes, I see.
Well, you know what I say. Smoking cigarettes through a filter is like sucking tit through a sweater.
Randy, you're gonna have to keep it down.
Oh, is your little brother embarrassing you?
Oh, come on, Randy. Where is that kind of language appropriate?
In a carnival. I worked in one for 10 long years.
I'm sorry.
I thought you might do a story on us when one of our tigers ate a shot glass.
We don't usually do that kind of story, Randy.
I worked a tilt-a-wheel for 8 years, then I got busted selling whippets to high school kids, and they cut me loose.
That's too bad.
Mr. Koppel, I need you to look over this copy for a second, okay?
Sure.
All right.
That is tight.
Randy, you can't just walk in here and pick
some... Listen, bro, I'm gonna cut to the chase. I need some scratch.
No, I can't. You've burned me too many times.
Do you want me to say it, Ted? I need to get high. There, are you happy?
No, why don't you just go to a clinic? I'll pay for it.
So you can feel like a big man?
No, because I'm your brother.
Don't you get it? I like being a junkie. Is it that hard for you to understand? In my world, I am somebody. When I sell a corn dog to a guy with an eye patch, people look up to me. Me, Randy Koppel.
I'm sorry. I can't give you the money.
Don't you understand, Ted? It's not about the money. I just want you to respect me for who I am. A junkie who details speedboats, sells corn dogs, and sleeps with Asian businessmen.
Randy... Brother, what happened to us? Where did we go?
Here, I have something for you.
Oh, great. Oh, one of these.
It's all I have.
Well, I have a gift for you.
What?
You just watch my show tomorrow night. You'll see.
I will, big brother.
And now, reporting live from Washington, here is Ted Koppel.
Tonight's top story, a tiger ate a shot glass 3 years ago in a carnival. That may not sound like news to you people, but to my brother Randy, that is news. You see, I'm proud of my brother Randy. He sells corn dogs and has sex with Asian businessmen. But I love him. He's a junkie who deals pot. But I'm proud of him. I'm proud of my brother Randy.